Okay, for the song Impact, we're gonna get to a part where we say power. And at that time, students can do a karate move, show their muscles, do a kick, whatever they want, whatever you want them to do. So this is kind of my variation of that. It goes like this. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. When the Holy Spirit comes on you. Whoa, oh, oh. Do it again. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. When the Holy Spirit comes on you. Whoa, oh, oh. And then the next part, that you will be my witnesses, it's basically a double stomp, two stomps. And you will be my witnesses. And that's how that goes. And then when the second chorus comes and we say we will be, it's the same actions, but it's we will be your witnesses. And then when it gets to the ends of the earth, you go to the ends of the earth. And then the bridge part of the song, where it's basically building and building and building, and we have one group of students singing to the ends of the earth, and the other group saying, we're going. Actions are very simple, and they'll just build on each other and get bigger and bigger and bigger. And it goes like this. To the ends of the earth. And then the other group's going, we're going to the ends of the earth. We're going. And then at the very end, it goes back into the chorus, which is the, we will be your witnesses. And if you're really feeling like your group's pretty advanced, you could even do a sidestep in your aisle. So maybe it'd be like this. And we will be your witnesses. And then they'd go back. And we will be your witnesses. Something like that. So I hope that gives you a pretty good understanding of those actions. And you can always add your own variations if you have something that you think would be better for your group. Go for it.